This is Nick on Demand.
It all started with the first snowfall of the year.
It's perfect!
It's awesome!
It's hideous. What it needs is my latest invention. They call it the Spoofinator 4000. Now let's fire it up.
Birthday hug!
The children loved their new winter friend, and it wasn't long before they were spending all their time together. But it wasn't long before he had outstayed his welcome, about a minute. Unfortunately, the end of winter was a long way off, and the children had to come up with a plan.
First, we'll fuse my photon hyponuclear resonator with Sheen's electronic ultralord, thus creating a wormhole in the space-time continuum and propelling him into the future. Or we could just melt him. Nah.
It was then that they decided to send their cold creation into the distant future. 70 years later...
Nice going, Grandpa Genius.
The end. Honestly, now.
Happy ha-ha holidays from Nickelodeon.